السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Brothers and sisters, one of the ways to get ourselves connected to Allah Azza wa Jal is for us to sit down and think about the gifts that He has given us. Because Allah Azza wa Jal has said in the Holy Quran, وَإِن تَعُدُّوا نِعْمَةُ اللَّهِ لَا تُحْصُوهَا. That if you try and count the gifts of Allah, no matter how hard you try, you will never be able to count the gifts of Allah. So I'm going to ask you, brothers and sisters, to do this. You sit down, you close your eyes, you think, how many gifts has Allah Azza wa Jal given me? And you start think one by one. And each time you think of one, you say, Alhamdulillah. Each time you think of the next gift, you say, Alhamdulillah. I can guarantee you, brothers and sisters, you won't even get past your own body. If you start thinking about your own body and what Allah has given you with your eyes and within your eyes, and the light that goes in and the ability to walk, the ability to have no pain in your hip joint, no pain in your kneecaps, no pain in your elbows. If you think of every single limb one by one and you say, Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah. Think about the people that are around you and who are alive still. Say, Alhamdulillah. Think about the house that you've got and every single item Allah has given you that is a gift to you from Allah. Say, Alhamdulillah. And carry on doing that till you get to your car, to your neighborhood, to your life where you are, to your job, to your monies, to your accounts and whatever else it is. And then guess what happens? You start to think more and more and get closer to Allah until I can guarantee you, brothers and sisters, you'll have tears coming down your eyes here. So I want you to do this today, and do this, if you can, 5 minutes every day. If not, just do 3 minutes a day, just to think about the gifts Allah Azza wa Jalla has given you, and you can come closer to Allah Azza wa Jalla for that. Jazakumullahu khair. Wa akhiru da'wana. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.